now. I want to speak for the Congolese. I want to speak to my nation. Listen to me. The time has come for Congo. Kinshasa. 3 weeks ago, I was in prayer. When I was praying, I see the suffering. I see how people, they are suffering in Congo. Dear brothers and sisters, people are suffered in DRC. The Lord take me in the vision. When he showed me the vision, I was seeing the bassin. In that bassin, there was full of blood. I asked the angel of God, why this full of blood? He said, it is the blood of Congo. Many people die in Congo because of the work of the enemy. But the Lord is telling me, I want to take you, I will show you. In the vision, I found myself to the court of the president. And I met the president in the vision. And I was talking to the president. I said, listen, the president, when I meet you now, I don't see anybody guard around you. You are alone. What I'm saying is 3 weeks ago. I say, President, I don't see anybody around you. He was just quiet. I said to the president, listen to me. The Lord is telling me, it's for 5 times they want to kill you. 5 times they want to kill you, but they failed to kill you. When I look at you, you don't have protection. You don't have a protection. If until now you still stand, it's just the grace of God. The Lord is telling me, telling him as no, who want to kill him. And I said to him, the one who want to kill you is Joseph Kabila. He want to kill you 5 times. But they fell. The president said to me, what you say, man of God, it is true. But I said to him, at the 6th time, if you don't protect yourself, if you don't take care about what I'm telling you, they will kill you. When I woke up in the vision, I said, God, I have to pray. I continue to pray. When I continue to pray, somebody called me. It's a man of God. I receive a message. The message, I see the president has been killed. I said, we need to pray. The Lord God can never allow it. I continue to pray. Listen to me. I'm not asking the audience to go to see the president. I have no time to go to see the president. I'm doing for my land. The land of Congo has been taken. Listen, Congolese. Our land, it is not in our hands. We must take over our land. Today, when Elijah declared away, he didn't go to the parliament. He didn't want to see the king. He declared where he was. I said today, I'm going to declare. When the brother gave me the message, I said we must pray. I received the message from Pastor Igor. It's a coach. I received the message. And this message, I was with the president. And I noticed the president, he was alone. No protection. And when I was with the president, he said to me, do you know you are a man of God? God will use you mightily. Pastor, you go say.
Pastor, you go and
yes.
Oui, je le
I
sais.
Know.
Je sais
and Pastor, you go say as well.
You as well.
You are a man of God.
He
said to Pastor Hugo.
Pastor Hugo.
There is a bomb. There is a bomb. In my office. I want you to help me. To go. To remove that bomb. In my office. Listen to me. When I receive another vision, this vision, I arrive in Kinshasa. I saw soldiers everywhere. I see the soldiers everywhere in
Kinshasa.
I look to the border of the east.
Je suis allé aux côtés de l'est.
I see the soldiers.
Et je vois les soldats.
I went to Moba.
Je pars à Moba.
I see the soldiers.
Je vois les soldats.
I see to the quarter.
Et je vois du côté de quarter.
I see the soldiers.
Je vois aussi des soldats.
And I see to the
batteries.
Another soldier, but
soldat.
The population, it was a battle between soldiers, the army,
and
even this stranger army as well.
Aussi
they were there as well.
Là aussi.
The movement was not
et
good at all
pas
in the city.
Et
and as the Holy Spirit, what is happening?
Qui
the
passe?
Angel of God tells me
dit,
they killed
ils ont tué
the president.
Le président
they killed the president.
Ils ont tué le président.
When the God opened my eyes,
et quand Dieu a ouvert
I see the wife of the president.
Je vois la maman Denise.
She was crying.
Elle était en train de
I looked the woman.
Et je regardais la
no
femme.
Point de consolation.
Maman
Denise. She was crying.
Elle était en larmes.
I looked.
Et je regardais
the president.
Le président.
Felix.
Felix,
he was bleeding.
Il est en train de
he was
saigner.
Bleeding.
Il est en train de
the Lord is telling me,
dit,
listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
What I'm saying to you now,
the
month of June,
et au mois de
things
juin,
are starting bad.
Les choses vont commencer.
Things are starting bad.
Les mauvaises choses
in Congo Dias. Listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
Write it down. Keep this video. Keep this video. Something are not good. But I was crying. I said, Heavenly Father, you cannot allow. You cannot allow this to happen. I begin to intercede. I begin to intercede. On the third day, the Lord gave me the vision. And that vision, I see the flag of Congo.
Le drapeau du Congo.
It was coming down.
Est en train de descendre.
It was coming down.
Le drapeau descendait.
And they put it there.
Et ils ont mis
they
ça
said there's a mooning.
Ils ont dit,
national mooning.
Il y a une day national
mooning.
Il y a une day national.
In Congo.
Au Congo.
But I said, God,
Dieu,
do not allow it.
Do
not allow it. There are many things that are revealed to me. People around Felix Tshisekedi, most of the people, they are infiltrated. They are infiltrated. They control him. I said, God, why the president, he could not take his authority that is taking me. He showed me the agreement. The agreement between cash and FCC.
FCC,
that agreement,
cet accord,
the angel of God is telling me,
dit,
it is a dead agreement.
C'est un accord de mort.
That agreement,
cet accord,
Felix,
Felix
it's battered.
Et il est lié.
It's battered.
Et il est lié.
So he can't do anything.
Alors, il ne peut rien faire de
that's
lui-même.
Why I go.
C'est pourquoi moi,
that's
Dieu.
Why I go.
C'est pourquoi moi, Dieu.
I want to raise.
Je veux maintenant soulever.
I want to raise.
Je veux maintenant
the
élever.
Population.
La population.
Listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
When I was talking to the angel
parler,
of God,
quand je
I
de
see
Dieu,
the seed.
Je vis la
they were sow the seed
on en train de jeter
to
la
the population,
dans la population
of Congo.
La population
not
du
only
Congo.
In Congo.
Non, pas
everywhere.
Congo. Partout.
Anybody.
Et toute personne. Qui a les sons
of Congo.
De Congo en
there
lui.
Is a seed.
Il y a une semence.
Of revolution.
Et la semence de la
it's
révolution
going to happen.
Qui va prendre
I
place.
See the population.
Et je vois la population s'élever. Je vois la
and
population s'élever.
Nobody could stop the population. When I look in the vision, I see many people. They were running. The authority. They were crossing the river of Brazzaville. They were running. Some of the people. They were killing on the streets. I could see blood. It was terrible.
Félix, papa Félix, Zamba ebisinga ina yebisa yo ete tangwe koki moma na yetangwe kubeta pona a frappe yo ebisinga na biso ete ko emilier yo lulinge na emilier president mokote kat na mboka na biso ako kimisa yo kat na mboka na yo moko e ko luka mboka nyoso tu pona luko bombama ebisinga na biso ete mboka nyoso tu e ko rejete yo e sika mokote ko kende o bakuyamba yo lisusu oko kima lulinge president mokote na nakima kat na mboka na biso parce que nzamba ebisinga na biso ete ako emilier yo na lulinge oyo ko tozali ko nzima te lulinge o peuple ko rejete yo peuple ko luka yo na koleka oyo ozali ko protéger kat na mboka na biso ya Congo baby singa na yebisa yo lokola yo ozali ko bomba lion le même lion wana a ko dévorer yo le lenge yo zo batela ye le lenge yo zo bomba ye zamba baby singa na yebisa yo soko zo kanisa ke zo bomba pate kat na ndako na yo baby singa na yebisa yo toza ko se tromper zo bomba de lion kat na ndako na yo etango ya ko dévorer yo tango bato ba ko ya ba ko luka ba bomba lion wana te me ba ko luka ba zongisa ye na zamba esika ye azali me yonde mutu ndoko kufa yonde mutu ndoko kima par l'ensemble ebisinga na ebisa yo ete lo lenge yo ozali ko batela to pe lo lenge yo ozali ko bomba papa Joseph Kabila zamba ebisinga na ebiso ete ya un temps otango ya ko bimisa manzaka na ye tango ya ko luka ete akweiso na kati na piège na ye baby singa na ebiso ete bato bakoluka ba boma ye te me bato bakoluka nde yo nde moto apesaki ye arce etango peuple kotelema mpo na ntina na yo okokima okoluka place ya kokende me zamba yebi singa na yebisa yo okozwa place ya kokende wana te bato bakoboma rese Kabila te me bato nde bakotinde na kati na prison me yo okozanga esika ya kokende me yo okozwa so na place oyo okokende refuge te parce que nzambe wana akokangela yo porte nyonso tu parce que omoi koyoka mbela ya nzambe omoi koyoka oyo nzambe alobaki mpo na na vie na yo zamba ebisinga na ebisa yo keba lelo ayeko avertu yo ya suka eza avertissement ya suka oyo ayeko yebisanga na yebisa yo keba na oyo simbi na maboko na yo na oyo simbi eza ya bato zamba ebisinga na ebisa yo moni ozotambwisana lokola eza ya yo te nzela nyonso
Bato baza na ndenge ezali awa bato batemoki
basilasala ekoliaoaboma apondi na kati ya ndako na ye
En direct de la domicile du juge de président du procès, M. Vital Kamere, devant sa domicile, et au moment où je vous parle, M. le président est mort. Genre, il est mort hier à 23h à Clinique Mgande. Là, nous sommes devant sa domicile.